I am Jose Rodriguez. I am certified in auction and gasoline cutting. Being certified means I can set up the tanks, get a cutting flame, cut the steel, and do it all safely. Here I will demonstrate how to get a cutting flame. Auctioning 40 PSI, gasoline 8 PSI. Auctioning 40 PSI, gasoline 8 PSI. Open auctioning needle valve full. Open gasoline needle valve, 1/4 turn, light, adjust to no smoke. Not smoke. No smoke. Open oxygen preheat valve to neutral flames. Press oxygen lever, adjust if necessary. That is a good cutting flame. Shut down. Close oxygen preheat valve. Close acetylene needle valve. And last, close oxygen needle valve. Thank you.